So Netflix's password sharing ban is inevitable, and it has already started in the US and a few other places as well. Soon, it will be worldwide, and that sucks since you wouldn't be able to use one account. Or maybe, just maybe, with NordVPN for Netflix, you still can. Okay, so NordVPN could easily be considered the best VPN for streaming, and with Meshnet, it's not even debatable. NordVPN launched Meshnet back in March 2023, so it's a fairly fresh feature that lets you establish your very own private VPN server. The only thing you'll need for this is a NordVPN subscription. And hey, with this method, you won't even need to spend days building your own personal VPN for Netflix like some tutorials suggest. Today, we're going to be using a tool called Meshnet for Netflix Password IP Ban. But before we move on, remember, this is well within Netflix's rights, and any circumvention of their terms of service could lead to the termination of your account or whatever enforcement that they deem appropriate. So this method doesn't grant any unwarranted access to Netflix, and so it's not illegal in any way. I'm just here to help you keep up with your favorite Netflix shows while, I don't know, let's say traveling? NordVPN's Meshnet allows you to create a personal VPN with one button click, meaning you can access your home network even when you're abroad and all your internet traffic gets routed through your home IP. And while Meshnet seems to be originally designed more for LAN gaming or things like remote device access, well, it works perfectly for our needs here. So as you noticed, Netflix started cracking down on password sharing by checking users' IP addresses to determine if they belong to the same Netflix household. If they detect different IPs, they suggest adding another member or will block your attempts altogether. And look, I'll be real, Netflix isn't exactly affordable anymore. I mean, an additional member costs $7.99 a month on top of the $15.49 a month just for the standard plan itself. And you're probably starting to put two and two together, right? Netflix requiring you to have the same IP as your main household, and NordVPN's Meshnet allowing you to reroute all your traffic through your home PC. So, how to use NordVPN for Netflix? First, you'll need to download the NordVPN app from the official website or respective app store, then sign up for an account. As mentioned before, Meshnet is an absolutely free tool for all NordVPN subscribers, so I'll leave my exclusive NordVPN discount deal in the description down below. Once you have your account, this is what NordVPN's main dashboard looks like. It's simple and quite pleasing to the eye, as they say, and I really like the minimalist map interface. Anyway, alright, but let's get to the point. Select the Meshnet icon, which is located to the left side of the screen, toggle this button to the on position to enable Meshnet, then you just have to click next or agree a few times, but you should see something like this after a second or two. You'll see your IP address right here. Below it, there's your device and Nord's name. To ensure all devices benefit from the secure connection, you need to configure the traffic routing settings. Click on the option labeled Route Traffic to activate this feature. By doing so, all devices connected to your NordVPN account will have their internet activity routed through the VPN. So when you want to add external devices, click the Link Device option, and this will allow you to connect devices outside of your account. Enter the email addresses of the individuals you wish to invite, and once your family and friends accept the invitation and join Meshnet, they can route their internet activity through your home network. The best thing is that you don't need to be connected to Meshnet all the time. If you do this trick at least once or twice a week, it should be enough to be living in the same household. And that's it for Netflix VPN bypass. See, wasn't that hard. Remember to keep logging in using Meshnet periodically, and there shouldn't be any problems. Thanks for staying to the end. If this video helped you, don't forget to click the like button. And if you need a more in-depth NordVPN Meshnet review, leave a comment down below. I leave my discount deals for the best VPN for Netflix or the best VPN for streaming overall in the description. And I will see you in my next video.